Back here on EA Sports, James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level. This should be a fun one here this evening. Moncton's coming into this one on the second leg of a back-to-back here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, it's a couple that you're on the road where you're unfamiliar, you've got travel. There is a challenge to this, but the focus of the team has to be about playing a good first period. Worry about the rest of the game later.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. The Ice have taken possession along the wall. Nunavich on the attack. There's a shot. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Has some good footwork to kick it away. Quick pass to Saad. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Pedersen's won the draw. Takes it across the blue line. Nice pass. Too much traffic in the lane. And now it's over to Teräväinen. Strong feed from along the boards. Moves it to Vlasic. Kucherov's got it against the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Vlasic. Moves the puck more to the middle.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
And the puck's booted away. Quick feed to Kucherov. Now he takes it over the line. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Handles the puck and puts it high.
All right, goalie had to dock that thing with so high.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Yakupov's got it into offensive territory. And he elects to play the puck. Tries to get it over to Pearson. Into the offensive zone. The Ice have it on the attack. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Murray. Picked up along the wall by Pearson. Pearson's going to play the puck behind the cage. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away. Here they are on the attack. Hughes looks around, and that's broken up. Fowler's got it on the offensive end. Pass back to the point. Here's a short pass to Fowler. Wrist shot from the slot. That's off a stick. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here he is in close. Blocked in traffic. Taken along the wall by Boniker. Stick save. Nunavich gained possession along the boards. Slides it to Brouwer. Move to the middle. Into the corner now. And he slides it quickly to Merrill. From the slot. That's turned aside from the blocker.
Sharp reaction save.
Slides that one right across the blue line. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Trying to get back on the attack now. Through center along the wing. Gets it to the other point. Carries it across the line. Comes up with the stop. The Ice have gained possession off the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. A howitzer denies him on the one-timer.
If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Back underway, and they and take possession here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Sea Dogs play it along the boards. A great read on the play. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Richardson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Saad. Dumped into the opposite corner. Nunavut's got the puck in their own end. Anderson's carrying it ahead. Moncton's got the puck along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Up the neutral zone now. And he slides it quickly to Richardson. Here's the pass. Taken by Cirelli. Puck picked up by Vlasic. Moves it to Anderson. Slides the puck over. Unleashes a cannon. Just wide. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Big time save on a big time shot. Denies him again.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Johnson's won a big draw on their own end. Moncton's got a hold of the puck with the steal. Picks off the pass. Carries it in. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Fowler's taking it from his own end. Moncton's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Tees it up from the blue line. Makes the save. Puck scooped up by Teravainen. And the puck leaves the zone. Slides it across to Yakupov. Looking to make something happen along the boards. With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Nunavut's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed at the back end. The Sea Dogs look to start the transition game. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Hunts on the attack in the offensive zone. Strong defensive effort. And he regains control of the puck. Over the line they come. Shot on net. That goes wide. Moncton's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's to Boddicker. Boddicker's got it in the offensive zone. Passes it over to Murray. Now over to Murray. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick feed to Russell. Takes the pass. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Excellent stick work on the play. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puts the puck on net. Off target. Picked up along the boards by Boemeester. Along the boards by Ronick. Moves it quickly over to Richardson. Up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Boemeester. Sends a pass over. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's picked off in front. The Sea Dogs have it behind the cage. Comes up with the stop.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Puck knocked loose after that hit. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. On the attack along the boards. Unleashes a cannon! Too many bodies in the way. Nunavut's gained possession along the boards. With the tip, and the stick, his best friend on that save right there. Confers won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Couture. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Along the half wall with the puck. Back on a stick now.
Sometimes a rookie can get to the point where he's just paralyzed because he's trying to score so hard. He's now looking for the perfect play. Just shoot it. Maybe it'll go in the net for you.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Back to the blue line. With possession along the wall. Moves it to Fleury. Moves the puck. And he moves it up to Boddicker. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Fleury. Handles the pass at center. Takes the feed at the point. Here's a shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Johnson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Johnson. Quick feed to Ronick. Moves across the point. Centering pass.
Wow.
Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
Monkton's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
He is fifth of the season. Scored by number 86.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. The Ice have gained control of the puck along the wall. A chance on goal and makes the save. Moncton's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Yakupov. Oh, and a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
The Sea Dogs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Theodore swooping in on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it on goal with the stop. Taken by Murray. Pass across to McGinn. And now he tries to get it across to Stahl. Shot, and that one's turned away. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Hammers the shot. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Cirelli's won possession. Puck picked up by Vlasic. Doughty's got it across the line. Shot gets in front of it. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Brower's going to play it against the half wall. Quick pass to Brower. And he's ridden off the puck. Centering pass! And that carries off a stick. Grabs the puck in the corner. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it to Dano. Here's a pass down low. With the bank pass. Puck battle along the boards. A smart heads-up play to put that one away. Gets the puck over to Bouwmeester. Saad's got it along the wing. And now he angles it across to Hunt. Receives the pass. And it's a quick pass to Bailey. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Here they come on the attack. Jabs the puck away. Feeds it to Bouwmeester. Picks up the puck at his own end. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Bouwmeester. Hammers the one-timer. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Puck scooped up by Peugeot. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. Answers the call with a big save. Takes it across the blue line. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Way too high. He beats the goalie but can't beat the post. Scooped up along the wall by Kucherov. Nice pass. Let's it go. And that one stopped. Boniker's moving it ahead. Looks to set up at the point now. Handles the puck. Moved out in front. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. A good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that puck, he goes to the penalty box and gets called every time.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Oh, what a stop! Nunavut's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. Passes the puck over to Hughes. Wrists one. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. Job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Face off here at center ice, double digits as a rookie, can't go wrong with that.
No, the team is really happy with the production. He's got 10 goals already.
Peugeot's won the draw. Takes the pass from the left wing. Denied by the blocker. And now it's grabbed by Theodore. Moves the puck across to Couture. Here's an odd man rush. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Takes the feed. Back to the point it goes. Moves it quickly over to Theodore. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Teravainen's got it into offensive territory. Pass right on the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a short pass to Saad. Knocked away. Puck grabbed by Theodore. Comes up with a stop. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Sea Dogs have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. McGinn's got it on the offensive end. Moncton's regained possession of the puck. Across the point. Shot completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
The Sea Dogs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sent in deep, and they'll go off for a change. Nunavut's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Brouwer. Oh, here we go! Puts it to the front of the net! Stick save by the goaltender. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. A stick between the player's feet.
Nunavut sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Moncton's penalty killers get a hold of it. Gets it out of his own end. Nunavut's got a hold of it against the wall. Carries it across the line. Slides it across. Moves the puck down low. Right to the middle. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Moncton's got a hold of it along the wall. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's got the puck in their own end. Feeds the puck to Cirelli. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on net. And that shot dies in traffic. The Sea Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. The ice have taken to the offensive attack. Denied by the goaltender. And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's gained possession along the boards. Shores carrying it ahead. Just wide. Picked up along the wall by Doughty. Handles it along the blue line. Quick pass to Pajot. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Taken by Doughty. A chance for the shorthanded unit to clear here.
Yeah, they need a gasp here, James. They're burnt.
Oh, what a heads-up play to poke it away. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into the zone first, James. Get it set up, start moving the puck around, but they've got to get into the zone quickly.
Locked in on that last opportunity there. Grabs the puck in the slot. Oh, the sauce on that pass. And now it's over to trying to shake loose. He's in. Richardson's got the puck. The ice have the puck against the boards. Carries it in. Sends the pass over. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Couture's got the puck along the wing. Couture's got it against the boards. Solid body contact. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it to Stahl. And he comes up with it. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. Over the line they come. Big play inside the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Comper. Moves it around along the half wall. Moved it to the middle. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off.
When you're down, sometimes you have to take a chance. A little bit of a risky play, but you got to push the envelope.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Hunt's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Puck picked up by Johnson. Quick feed to Yakupov. Let's it go! And he makes the save. Sends it over to Vlasic. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Dano's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. The Sea Dogs have it from their own end. Into the offensive end now. Puts the puck on net. And a great save! And a puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
None of its focus is to be the most physical team in this game. They have been on the front foot physically, but they're trailing. They're going to have the puck a little more.
Nunavut still trailing here in this opening period despite excellent scoring opportunities in the offensive zone. Off the try. A nice job locking up his opponent. Hammers a shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Here they come on the attack. and tries to make a diagonal pass to Brower. Fires one on goal, just wide of the net. Right on the doorstep, gets a stick on it.
Smothered that in close chance.
On the attack along the boards. The Ice have possession now. Moves it quickly over to Murray. Puts it towards the net. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Nunavut's down, but not out. They've had chances. They just haven't capitalized. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. To his teammate, misses high.
Not a bad shot. He just tried to make it too perfect and shoots it over the crossbar.
Along the half wall with the puck. Taken along the wall by Comfer. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Takes the shot. Misses.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Slides the cross ice pass. The Ice have possession along the boards. Teravainen swooping in on the attack. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Let's one go, and there's the save. Quick pass to Bouwmeester. Moncton's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Bouwmeester. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Not even close.
Not close to anything. The net's been the same size for 100 years.
Takes it across the blue line. From the boards, he takes that pass. That sails over the net. Slides it on over to Hunt. Passes on over to Pettersson. Slides it back to the blue line. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And now he tries to get it across to Ronick. Slides the puck over. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Quick feed to Vlasic. Great pressure forcing the turnover. Moves it quickly over to Yakupov. 16 seconds to go. 13 seconds left. Steps into it, and that's blocked. 7 seconds left. And now he moves it quickly to Teravainen. Tosses it on to Hughes. And that pass is stolen. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. 2-1 is where we sit after 20 minutes of play in a fun one with both teams getting on the board here.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card, discounts on team merchandise, and team win zone, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions. And
as both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Merzlikins is going to be exhausted if the game goes like this in that first period. He was crazy busy. Done an outstanding job.
Scores! Cooch! Nikita Kucherov!
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
Nikita Kucherov
carries it across the line. Nunavut's got the puck, and that's broken up with a stick in front. They've got numbers with possession along the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Makes the save. That was a rocket. Theodore's moving the puck through his own zone. Puck scooped up by Pettersson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With the stop. Here's a chance in front. Excellent heads up play to knock that puck down. McKinn's lugging the puck. Picked up along the boards by Staal. Hammers a shot. That was a fireball! And now it's grabbed by Johnson. Here's a chance right in the slot, just wide!
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Pass back to the point, and makes the save. Loose puck battle along the boards. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Johnson's got it across the line. Takes the pass. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Lots of time left in this period. It's all tied up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Dished on over to Dano. Moncton's got a hold of it against the wall. Bonker's got it into offensive territory. Roussel's going to play it against the half wall. And they can't convert on the play. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Here's a chance. Puck grab by Brouwer. Here's a short pass to Russell. Hammers it from the point. No room for that one to get through. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
Really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Have given themselves a one-goal lead as they make their way back to center ice.
Really have done a nice job getting themselves into position to take this lead. Now they'll want to keep pushing forward, see if they can control the game.
Comfer's got it along the wing. A chance from the slot. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Nunavut's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up.
Chris Russell.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Big time defensive play. Anderson's got it on the offensive end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Nunavut's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Fowler. And that's picked off. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess.
Sometimes you gotta say, I'm in the wrong spot and let the guy go, but he tried to help out. He gets nabbed for interference.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect the current power play.
And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's gained possession along the boards. Pajot's carrying it ahead. Takes the feed at the back end. He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Takes advantage of that extra man nicely. They move the puck around and set up a shot, but then they have traffic in front of the net, making the goaltender really work to see it.
Nunavut's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
A bit faster, they played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Shot in front! Way too much. Congestion blocks that.
Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 13 seconds.
And now he angles it across to Doughty. Sends a pass over. Quick shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Coughs it up on the play. Carries it in. Nice poke check. Moves it to Vlasic. Into the offensive zone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck lands back onto a stick. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Moves the puck. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
Too much congestion in front. Moves it to McGinn. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. The Sea Dogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Boddicker. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Coughs up the puck after that hit. They'll dump it in and peel off for a change. The Ice have gained possession off the wall. Quick feed to Merrill. Receives the pass. Brower's got the puck. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Winds up, lets it go. That's blocked. Right up the gut, here they go. Point-to-point pass. Great glove save. All right, Ray, is he thinking about it now?
Oh, there's no way he's not. I had 9 of these, 9 hat tricks, and when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
Nunavut's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock, and just look at the score. Puts it on net for the point. Oh, you'll win respect for your teammates doing that. What a block. Saucers it tape to tape. Moves it quickly over to Pedersen. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. Grabs the puck right in front and tries to escape the pressure. And that's broken up. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About 2 things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Saad. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Nunavut's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Over the line they come. Here they are on the attack. Gets that puck back on a stick. Taken by Teravainen. He carries the puck up along the wing. Puck picked up by Theodore. Puck scooped up by Murray.
Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Into the corner of the attacking area. And he slides it quickly to Kucherov. Denies him on the play.
Bailey's picking up steam. Dumps it in. Nunavich got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Kucherov. Kucherov's got it against the boards. Merrill's taking the puck behind the net. Here's a short pass to Merrill. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick pass to Yakupov. Takes the feed. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Nunavich got the puck inside the defensive zone. Directed over to Kucherov. Moves right to the middle. Comes up with the stop. Nunavich's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Nice pass. And now he moves it to Boddicker. Here's an odd man rush. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Nunavich had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And he says no! Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Turns it away.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Nunavich dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. The Ice have the puck in their own zone. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Misses over the net. Picked up along the wall by Vlasic. Moves it to Cirelli. And that banks off a stick. And he gains the zone here. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Nunavich's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Richardson's won the draw, and he easily stops that one. Nunavich had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Fowler. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it across. Here he is from the slot. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
No, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Nunavich dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Quick feed to Fowler.
Back to the blue line. What a stop! Knocked out the puck.
Into the corner now.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Misses high.
That feels like a wasted opportunity. You got to get it on target.
Might have skipped up on him right before he let it go.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Taken along the wall by Bailey. Here they come on the attack. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
That's going to be frustrating for him. He was in a position to deliver the puck, but he lost it.
Moved in front, and that one's broken up. Hughes has it along the boards. Moncton's got possession here in the neutral zone.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Gets it over to Staal. Moves it quickly over to McGinn. And he gets a paddle on that one.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
Takes it across the blue line. Here's a short pass to Bouwmeester. Stopped by the goaltender.
Rivets offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Sea Dogs scoop it up along the boards. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he's able to handle that one. Puck grab by Brouwer. Tries to get the puck to Cirelli. Dano swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Vlasic. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Brouwer. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it to Brouwer. That's intercepted.
When you're ahead, you've got to make a safe play here. Get it behind the net.
Centering pass. Oh, and a huge save. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Sends the pass over. Carries it across the line. Brouwer's got it in the offensive zone. They fight for it along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Rips it from the blue line, and he gets his glove out to stop the pinball shot. Quick feed to Teravainen. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. On the attack along the boards. Good headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Picked up along the boards by Ronick. Looks to make a play over to Boddicker. Puts one on net. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove. Nunavut's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. Pajot's got it across the line. Knocked away. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Right in the slot. Rips it. Blocked in traffic. Taken by Boddicker.
Well, it looks like the trainer's going to meet him at the door here. He's struggling to get off the ice, just trying to get to the bench.
He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here. Well, this is like a practice drill here, James. He's so open at the high slot. The pass is on the shooting spot, and he just hammers it home.
Still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Stahls won the draw here in the open ice. With possession along the wall. That goes wide. Moncton's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck across to Yakupov. They've got numbers. Here's a blast. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Nunavut's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Merrill's got it into offensive territory. Sends it over. Hammers it. Puck picked up by Richardson. With some open space here in the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. The Ice have gained control of the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Pearson. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Moncton's got the puck in their own end. Takes the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a blast, and that's broken up. Takes that pass back at the point. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Fleury's taking it from his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Angles it over to Doughty. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Nunavut's gained possession along the boards. Murray's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Shore. That goes off a twig. Slides the puck over to Couture. Now a quick pass to Richardson. Richardson's got it along the wing. Snaps one on net. Stopped by the goaltender. The Ice have taken possession along the wall. Shores moving it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Quick pass to Kucherov. Handles the puck at the point. That's moved up ahead. The Sea Dogs have it behind the cage. Saad's got it on the offensive end. Rips it. Big time stop there. Slides the puck to Dano. Look out. Oh. He scores. Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
Moncton's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Number 20, Brandon Saad, assisted by number...
Moves it to Brower.
Johnson, time of the goal.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Can't maintain possession after that hit. The Sea Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Johnson's carrying it ahead. Great poke check on the reach. And now he moves it quickly to Cirelli. And now it's over to Dano. Moncton's got the puck. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Takes a shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Moncton's trailing by one. Cirelli's won it in their own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dano. Puts it on net. Oh, what a save with a glove! Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. Quick snap. He scores. There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Insurance marker here. They now lead by two in the second.
Don't back off, though. Keep pushing ahead. Play the game in the offensive half of the ice.
Puck scooped up by Ronick. Pushes it across to Theodore. Moves around along the half wall. Drives it to the front of the net. Off target. From the point, looks to make something happen. Quick feed to Vlasic. Carries it in. Kucherov's got the puck. Makes the save! Nunavut's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Puck sent over to Saad, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Couture's got it against the boards. Takes a wrist shot, big save. In the final moments of this period, Nunavut's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Moves it quickly over to Murray. Murray's gaining momentum. Murray's got it in the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Here in the offensive zone, and that goes off a player. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Over the line they come. The Ice have taken possession of their own end. Pearson's got it along the boards. Gives them nothing in front. Scoops up the puck now. Moves the puck over to Johnson. And he slides it quickly to Yakupov. Nunavich looking to break out of their own end. Sends a pass over. Takes control of the puck. And it's kicked away. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. On the attack along the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Lets it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Nunavich's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Richardson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Russell's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. Here's the official call.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
I like what they've done on the power play previously here, and so they really want to duplicate what they've done. They have to be aware the penalty killers will probably change approach. They have to be sharp for that.
Here they come on the attack. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Slides the puck across to Richardson. From the slot, wrist shot, denies him! There's the whistle stopping play, penalty coming up here. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
They'll play some 4-on-4.
This is the time, James, you get your skilled guys into the game more frequently. 4-on-4 is open ice. It's danger if you have skill. And the team with the most skill is probably going to be the best. 54
seconds. Here they are on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Doughty. Nunavich's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Right on the doorstep. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Dishes it to Theodore. And now he angles it across to Pettersson. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Here in the dying moments of this period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Johnson. Along the half wall with the puck. Grabbed along the board by Saad. Here's a short pass to Johnson. And now it's grabbed by Saad. From one end of the blue line to the other. And it's a quick pass to Saad. And now he moves it to Johnson. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now it's over to Pajot. Takes it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Just misses.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Rips it just wide. Subban's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And a brief power play will ensue now as the penalty expires. Scooped up along the wall by Bonister. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. like their work ethic on this power play because it didn't go in the net early for them. They had to stay at it. They kept all kinds of pressure on the penalty killers. Eventually, you just wear them out and they're able to score.
Moncton's got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one now. They're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Hooks the puck away.
Assisted by number 64.
Scrum ensues along the boards. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. The Sea Dogs gain possession along the wall.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Here in the late goings of the period, Moncton still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Puck grabbed by Bomeister. That goes off the stick. Picked up along the wall by Bomeister. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Sea Dogs going to work on offense. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Blocker save.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cirelli. Richardson swooping in on the attack. Wrist shot from the slot, and that's blocked away. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't keep a hold of it. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Works it across to Fowler. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. The Sea Dogs look to start the transition game. Glides along the blue line. Moncton's got the puck now. Here's the chance and makes the save. Moncton's had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into one hot goaltender, which is why they trail late in this second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Routine save made by Subban. And that'll do it for period number two.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packets today.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
None of it's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Receives the pass. Saad's going to play it against the half wall. And that's picked off. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick pass to Kucherov. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Still plenty of time left in this frame. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Stahl. Yakupov's got it along the wing. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Yeah, offensive zone face-off, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
The Sea Dogs have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. Solid check to slow him down. Carries it across the line. Knocked away. Shoots it. Takes it right in the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Captains had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Unloads from the blue line. Turns it aside. Into the offensive end now. Takes the feed. Let's it go! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Moncton's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent with the stop. The Sea Dogs have been the better team tonight, but they still trail on the scoreboard early in this third period. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Moves it to Bouwmeester. On the deflection. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Moncton's been the better team, but not necessarily boasting the better goaltender, trailing early in the third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. And now he angles it across to Bouwmeester. Nice pass. And now he moves it to Bouwmeester. And the long-range shot goes off target.
Now he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
Taken along the wall by Shore. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. Nunavut's got a hold of it against the wall. Moncton's got control of it now from their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Shot blocked in front. Here's an offensive chance. Handles the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. Sends the pass down low. Here's a shot. Misses over the net. Pajot is caught with the hook, and the official saw it. Here comes the call. Bodrum's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
As soon as he stops skating, he has to reach out with his stick. Parallel to the ice, it's going to get called most every time.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
Now a quick pass to Doughty. Standing tall with the save. Nunavut's got a hold of it along the wall. And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's got the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Doughty. Doughty's got it across the line. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Gets it out of his own end. Nunavut's gained possession along the boards. Doughty's picking up momentum through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's over to Stahl. Lets it fly. That one's off the blocker. And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's got the puck behind the net. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The Sea Dogs have created numerous scoring chances, but they've just run into a hot goalie tonight here early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Kucherov's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. Big time save with the blocker. Taken by Hunt. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. Oh, what a stop with the stick.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Moncton's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Gets it out of his own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Ice have possession along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone.
The one-time blast! Just wide of the net.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
And manages to clear the zone. Nunavut's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it over to Kucherov. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Five on three. Man advantage looms, but time is certainly on the penalty killing unit side here.
Puck retrieval is always a key on a power play in particular.
And that's another power play marker!
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Well, that's the way you draw it up. It just never seems to work like that. Face-off control, a power play goal in just a few seconds.
The Ice have made their way back to center ice with not one, but a two-goal lead now.
It's amazing what a different feel there is as you add that second one on. Now you make the mountain a lot higher for the other team to climb.
Here they come, three of them. Stones them in front. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Nunavut's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. The Ice have taken to the offensive attack. Back to the point it goes. And now he moves it quickly to Fowler. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Nunavut's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Nunavut's got possession here in the offensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Ice have gained possession off the wall. Here's a shot, and he's going after him here.
Stahl's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. This has been a pretty tough shift for him, banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer.
Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. Wrister, stopped by the goaltender. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. And the puck departs the zone. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. It into the offensive zone. Nunavut's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck to Teräväinen. Looks to pass it to Compher.
Well, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. Puck picked up by Fleury. And manages to clear the zone. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Fleury. Gets it out of his own end. Nunavut's got a hold of it along the wall. Bomeister's out of the box.
They did enough to kill this penalty off. It's not been a great night for them. It's been just an average one, yet this time they come out ahead.
Takes the shot off a stick. Grabbed along the board by Pichot. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Murray. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And the puck skips away after that move.
No, he's trying to dangle there, but he loses the puck. Now he's got to chase it back.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he gets the puck right back. And he gets a glove on it to keep it at bay.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Slides that one right across the blue line. Quick pass to Merrill. Sends the pass over. Move to the middle! Nearing the point. Shuts him down. Brower's on the attack in the offensive zone.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Moves it around along the half wall. Wrist one in front. He scores! Elias Pettersson! Wow!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Gets the puck in deep. The Sea Dogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Saad's got it on the offensive end. Centering pass! Moves it to Saad. And that one's turned away. Won the draw. Here's a chance. Denies him in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Here's a shot. That goes off the mask.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
The Ice have the puck in their own end. Compher's carrying it ahead. Move to the middle. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Moncton's trailing by one. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! He stayed with it!
Once his puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
Nunavut's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed to Kucherov. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
I didn't like that play at all, James. That's got to go back behind the net where it's safer.
Shot! Oh, what a glove save! Nunavut's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Turns it away.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance. It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of... See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest, for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Trying to get back on the attack now. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Stuffs it with the paddle. Puck scooped up by Brower. Here's a blast! Just wide! Through center along the wing. The Ice have the puck against the boards. Pearson's got it through the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. scooped up along the wall by Russell. And it comes up with the save. Pinned up along the boards. The Sea Dogs gain possession along the wall. Up along the wing. Nunavich looking to break out of their own end. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Hammers it on net. Answers it with an even better save. Quick feed down low. And now he tries to get it across to Russell. Slides the puck down low. There's the collision. Nunavich ready to go on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Russell. Pushes it across to Bailey. Tries to get the puck over to Yakupov. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Moncton's gained possession along the boards. Johnson's dragging it along the line. That goes wide. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Bronick's got the puck.
Hughes receives the puck. Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got two goals already.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides it over to Brouwer. Brouwer's got it against the boards. Centering pass! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Handles the pass from his goalie. And now he angles it across to Saad. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance! Outstanding save and a huge opportunity!
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Moncton's got the puck along the wall. Feeds the puck to Pettersson. Carries it in. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Gets in front of it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Taken along the wall by Couture. Moves it quickly over to Pettersson. Puts it on net. Gobbles that puck up with his chest.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Over the line they come. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Tic-tac, kaboom. The puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
Gets down low and blocks the shot.
Yeah, you got to be gutsy to get down and block a shot like that. Your team's ahead. You don't want the puck going near your goalie at all.
Hammers a shot, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Well, the officials have tried to keep things in line, and yet another penalty call here. Slashing the call here on this one.
He got his 2 minutes worth there, James, as he's fishing away, and all of a sudden he takes the stick back and whacks him pretty good.
Power play unit going back to work.
Hey, another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
And now it's grabbed by Hunt. The Ice have possession shorthanded and manages to clear the zone. Moncton's got the puck along the boards. Slides it across to Pettersson. Here's a short pass to Saad. And that skips a... He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
Moncton's got one back here,
yes.
Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Takes the pass. Here's a shot. And that caroms right off the mask.
Now, that's got to hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's got to hurt.
Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Moncton. Captain's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends a pass over. From the opposite point. Quick pass to Ronick. Here's a chance. Off target. Nunavut's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Teravainen's got it along the boards. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it to Murray. And now he passes it to Fowler. Floats the saucer pass. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Saad. Shot taken by Pettersson. Quick feed to Saad. Slides it back to the blue line. Too high.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Snaps it on net. Misses the net. Oh!
That's frustrating. You get yourself into position. You don't get many of these chances a game, and he doesn't get it on net.
And he slides it quickly to Vlasic. Back at the point, they set it up. Moves the puck. Takes it across the blue line. On the doorstep, lets it go. And that one stopped. Quick feed to Bailey. Straight up the middle. Here they come. They've got the defense outnumbered. Denied by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And he comes up with it. Move to the middle with the tip in front. Another save. Great reflexes. Another save.
All right, Ray. Is he thinking about it now?
Oh, there's no way he's not. I had 9 of these, 9 hat tricks. And when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
The Sea Dogs still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Puck picked up by Johnson. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. Stick save! Moncton's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Johnson's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Picked up along the boards by Fleury. Hughes moves it into the attacking end. Lets it go. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. And that's picked off in front. Pass back to the point. The Sea Dogs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Dano's got it in the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Hunt. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's a short pass to Brouwer. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Russell. Wrists one in close. Just wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Moves it to Merrill. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And he slides it quickly to Russell. Just up and over the net.
Defensemen that score from distance don't shoot it up there. Look at the best. They shoot it knee down and it finds a way in.
Nothing doing.
Moncton's played a pretty good offensive game here. They're not able to score on the chances they've had. There's been so many, you almost can't count them.
And he makes the save. Quick feed to Bouwmeester. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Knocked away. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Vlasic. Takes the feed. Takes a shot! And there's the save. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Moncton's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive zone. Takes a shot! Just wide of the net. From one point man to another. Here's a chance to set up now. Too much traffic in the lane. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a short pass to Vlasic. Here's a backhander. Stick save.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Quick pass to Couture. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Maintains possession. And he gains the zone here. Into the corner. Centering pass in front. And he whiffs on it. Moncton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got numbers. Moves it to Saad. Wrist shot from the slot. And that goes off course wide. Late. He scores! And how about that, Dave? It takes up here late in the game.
Well, they just stayed at it, James. I don't know if there's anything particularly beautiful about the play, but it doesn't even matter. You keep plugging away and look for the tying goal.
Things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
Slides it across to Comfort. Quick feed to Shore. The Sea Dogs gain possession in their own end. Just wide. Scooped up along the wall by Anderson. And he comes up with a big time save on that. Moncton's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it to Hughes. Nice pass. Trapper save!
Now, once the second one goes in, whether you're a scorer or not, you start thinking about, hey, maybe I could get a hat trick. He's never had one.
Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Boddicker. Nunavich grabbed a hold of the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Moncton's gained possession along the boards. And now it's over to Roussel. Puts it on net, puts it wide.
I know he's looking for the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
Shoots it with the stop. A critical draw here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Fantastic save! Passes on over to Roussel. Takes it across the blue line. Quick shot, and that goes wide!
Oh, he's going to want that back. You don't get too many chances late in the tied game.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Moncton's got the puck in their own end. Throws it in. The Ice have gained possession off the wall. With possession along the wall. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check from the blue line. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
Going to take just one mistake now, and this game will probably be decided. It's not there. That's an outstanding save.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Carries it across the line. Here's a short pass to Bouwmeester. From the point, deflected in front, and makes a save. Quick pass to Yakupov. Centered out in front! The Sea Dogs scoop it up along the boards. Dano's got the puck in his own zone. Slides it to Brouwer. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And it doesn't get better than that. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head.
Yeah, except all we would say on the bench is it sounded hard when it hit the end boards.
Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's model from the world's top automobile manufacturer.
Overtime is just moments away.
anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Comes up with the stop. Munkin's got the puck along the wall. Couture swooping in on the attack. Handles the puck. Blocked in traffic. He scores and wins it in overtime. You look at the celebration as they pour out onto the ice here. Is an OT win just a little bit different?
Little sweeter. You know that it can end so quickly. Of course, in regulation time, you give up a goal, you still got time to get it back. Here, you want to take the upper hand and put this away.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back, everyone, and buckle up while you're at it, because this should be a doozy here this evening. Victoria's got no time to think about what went down last night, because they're right back on the ice tonight.
Thinking's bad, James. It's better to just go in and play. And a lot of times I found the second of back-to-backs, I felt great early. It was later in the game I started to wear out.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ekman Larson. Comes up with the stop. He scores!
Really good attack early for the road team. They've now got the early jump. The home team has to claw back into the game. You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Victoria's taken any momentum in this building out here quickly.
There'll be a lot of people surprised when they finish buying their popcorn, come to the seats, and see that they're trailing 1-0.
Number 67, Lawson.
The Coasters take it across the line. Dumps it in. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Victoria's ready to go on the attack. Quebec's got control of it now from their own end. Gets it to the other point. Makes the save.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop. And there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. Here's a chance! Stopped by the goaltender.
Hard not to admire Robin Leonard, who had gone through a long period of off-ice struggles. There he makes an excellent save. Shows how he's rebounded in his career.
Moves it to Draisaitl. Quick shot off the stick!
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. White's picking up steam. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Takes the feed at the back end.
Oh, comes up with the stop. Passes over to Dumba. Dumba's got the puck along the wing. Handles the puck from the left side. And now he tries to get it across to Dumba. Too many bodies in the way. And the puck's kicked free. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, that just goes wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Finds nothing but air on that shot. Mantha's got it across the line. And it's a quick pass to Corrali. Puts it up front. Here's a blast. Denies him with the save.
Whoa.
And it's in. He scores. Gets his own rebound and makes it count.
Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out. Made it way too easy for him.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's all tied up. Rasmussen's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Nudibara. From the left side, takes it at center. Quick feed to Rasmussen.
And by number 9, Leighton Keller.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. No deeps, got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Lindblom. Lindblom's going to play it against the half wall. And he can't get it off. Victoria's looking to break out of their own end. Tries to get it over to Rasmussen. Foligno's got it into offensive territory. Manages to hang on. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
The Coasters have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
He is fifth of the season, scored by number 21.
That's set in deep. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone.
2 minutes, 35 seconds.
Quebec's got the puck. Takes the feed. Sends it in on the attack. The Coasters get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carries it in. Great heads up play by the defender. He scores! What a goal!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot, he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Victoria's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Here's a short pass to Zadorov. And now it's grabbed by Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson's got it along the wing. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Moves the puck across to Bergeron. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Bergeron. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Quebec's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
The Coasters gain possession along the wall. Aho's got it on the offensive end. Denies him! He got all of it! Wins possession in the defensive zone. Moves the puck to Keller. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Takes the feed from the left side. Takes the puck at the point. Now a quick pass to Myers. Way off target. Picked up along the wall by Demers. Slides the puck over. Over the line they come. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck grabbed by Lawton. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Blast from the point! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Into the corner now. Moves it to Foligno. Point-to-point pass. That goes wide.
Now, tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Through center along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Weber. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Up along the wing. And he gives it over to Foligno. Moves it around along the half wall. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Victoria's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent.
And now he angles it across to Kempe. Long jam in front, that's broken up.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Whacks it into the offensive zone.
No deeks, got the puck along the wall. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check.
Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Whiffs on that. Quebec's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Back to the blue line. Here's a chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Dreisaitl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, going wide!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Takes the feed at the point. Blast from the blue line. Deadeyes him on the play. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Takes the pass. Pesci's got the puck. Takes control of the puck with the steal. Keller's got it through center. Through the neutral zone, it goes to the middle. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Moving to the middle. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Coasters have it against the wall.
Man, when you got two goals, it's your night. You want to look for a third one. He's got the puck in the offensive zone again.
Scoops up the puck now. Pominville's carrying it ahead. Victoria's got the puck in their own end. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot. Stops the rocket of a shot. Takes that pass back at the point. Snaps one from the slot. Misses the net.
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one because he wants that on the net. He doesn't miss it by much.
Quebec still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. Bergeron's won a big draw on their own end. Quick pass to Myers. Myers plays it into the offensive zone. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
Safe play is always a good play when you're leading the game.
Puts it in deep. The coaster scooping up along the boards. Slides the puck across to Kraus. Shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Loose puck battle along the boards. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Hinostroza's gaining momentum. Victoria's got control of it now from their own end. Myers works the puck in his own zone. Nodik's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Corrali. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. More than half the period left to play, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Philpola's got it against the boards and makes the save. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's another stop.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Moves it quickly over to Dreisaitl. Sends a pass over. Dumba's moving it ahead. Quebec's got a hold of it along the wall. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Tries to feed it over to Ekman Larson. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Taken by Ekman Larson. Puck picked up by Foligno. Here they come on the attack. Rips it. Oh, how? Come up with that stop. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Pesci. With the blast, makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Victoria's got it now. Takes it across the blue line. From the point, they take control of it. Puck scooped up by Gunnarsson. Handles the puck at the point. Moves the puck. And now it's grabbed by Zadorov. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! Is that momentum screaming now?
Well, he's whispering. If they can get another one, he'll start to scream here. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Still lots of time left in the period. Quebec's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Thomas wins it in the neutral zone. And now he moves it to Keller. Here's a chance. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Kraus brings it in. And the defenders come up with the puck. With some momentum driving towards the net. With the stop. The Coasters look to start the transition game. Along the half wall with the puck. Great heads-up play by the defender. Here's a chance to get it out. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
More than half the frame has been played here. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Bergeron's won it in their own end. Puck grab by Giroux. And that one's turned away. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Taken by Bergeron. Puck picked up by Aho. Carries it across the line. No Deeks got the puck along the wall. Into the offensive end now. Dreisaitl's got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Marchessault. Victoria's got the puck along the boards. Rasmussen stick handling in his own zone. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Puck scooped up by Rasmussen. Big save. Kempney's got it along the boards. Nice defensive robbery on that. Carries it in. And now it's over to Weber. Here's a chance right out in front. The Coasters have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looks to set up at the point now. Over the net!
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance. You don't know when it's going to come up. You get it, and you miss the net by that much.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Myers. Shot! And that shot dies in traffic. Quebec's got it in their own zone. That's off a stick. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Puts it on net, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Now, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Receives the pass. Moves it to Ekman-Larsson. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And he slides it quickly to Jones. Grabs it in his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Victoria's looking to break out of their own end. Jones gains the zone. Jones looks around. Back to the point it goes. Gets in front of it. More than half the period has expired. It's 4-2. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. The Coasters gain possession along the wall. Over the line they come, and he slides it quickly to Jones. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Oh, I don't know about that. There didn't seem to be much room there. You've got the lead. Why force the play?
Let's it go from the slot. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Deeks cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Here he is in front. That knocks him off the puck. Knocked away. Dished on over to Foligno. And it's a quick pass to Lawton. Moved out in front. Here's a backhand. And that misses.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Quebec's trailing by one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that puck leaves the zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Handles it along the blue line. Right to the middle. Quick feed to Bergeron. And that goes off a player in front. And that one's stopped. And now it's grabbed by Draisaitl. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it quickly over to Draisaitl. Moves the puck behind the net. A chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick shot. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he got to get it on the net.
Dvorak's going to play it against the half wall. Puts the puck on net. Puck grabbed by Weber. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Taken by Keller. Beautiful stop with the stick. Feeds the puck up to Filppula. Filppula swooping in on the attack. Now a quick pass to Pesci. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Nice pass. No deep's got the puck now. Takes it across the blue line. Makes the save on the slapper. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Jones. Handles the puck. The Coasters have it from their own end. Lays into the body on the play. Slides it on over to Lindblom. Here's a short pass to Gunnarsson. Slides it back to the blue line. And that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Quick pass to Zadorov. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And now he angles it across to Corrali. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Moves it to Lindblom. Here they are on the attack. And now he moves it to Zadorov. Here's a rip. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Sends it quickly to Corrali. Puck picked up by Zadorov. Fires it into the offensive zone. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Carries it across the line. Centering pass, and that's picked off. Grips it and rips it off target. Quick feed to Pominville. Pominville's going to play it to the corner. Off his stick, denies him on the slapper. Takes the feed. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
I want to get another look at this one, James. This looks like it hurts. I'm glad I'm in a suit here.
In the final moments of this period, it's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. Moves it quickly over to Johns. Mantha's got it across the line. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, what a save in front.
Leonard's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. That's wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
The Coasters have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. And now he moves it quickly to Pesci. From one end of the blue line to the other. Foligno's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Here he is in front. Just wide. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Stops him cold! Sends the pass over. Centering pass! And that carries off a stick. Pass back to the point. Here's a shot! Just wide of the net. Moves right to the middle, and he was right there. They can't connect. Gets it out of his own end. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Myers. Myers has it in the defensive end. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Puck sent over to White. Here's a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Fires one on goal. Save made by the goalie. Getting into the later stages of this period, fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Aho's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Victoria's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Corrales won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Victoria's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And manages to clear the zone. Looks to make a play over to Dvorak. Victoria's got possession at center. Here's a chance right in the slot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And now it's over to Dvorak. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Gets it out of his own end. The Coasters scoop it up along the boards. One last rush here on this power play. Carries it in. Quick pass to White. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And manages to clear the zone. Victoria's gained possession. Kraus moves the puck. Great balance as he scoops it back up. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Takes a shot, and there's the save. The Coasters run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, they can't do much more than that, James. That was a pretty terrific power play. Lots of chances. They just couldn't find one to cash in.
Rips it from the blue line. Oh, at the buzzer, a big save. Well, there's the horn concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. Both coaches were probably pulling out their hair in that first 20 minutes. 7 goals between the two. It's 4-3. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. High-scoring affair setting the tone for the first 20. Let's see if it can keep up here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Leonard's about the only player that came ready to play in that first period. If he wasn't so good, this game would look a lot different.
Right in the slot! Right in front! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. Puck scooped up by Demers. What a stop! And now it's grabbed by Krause. Moves it to Ekman-Larsson. And that's blocked. Moves with the puck in the corner. Pokes it away in his own end. Picked up along the boards by Giroux. Giroux's got it along the wing. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead.
Man, he pounded that shot. But the goalie was in good position and made the save.
Victoria's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Thomas wins it in the offensive zone. Gives them nothing in front. Victoria's got the puck. Filppula's got it into offensive territory. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From point blank, they score!
Man, his teammate could get rich with passes like this. What a move that opens up everybody. And then he lays off in a simple one for him.
Victoria's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right? Simple. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Kipney. And he slides it quickly to Johns. Hammers one. Puck grab by White. He carries the puck up along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Filppula. The Coasters have it behind the net. Right in front! Shot with the stop. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Victoria's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And he gains the zone here. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Quebec's got the puck along the wall. That is why hockey players are warriors. What a block. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Here's an odd man rush. Zadorov's got it in the defensive end. Gets it over to Zadorov. Moves it quickly over to Corrali. Puck dumped in. Victoria's got the puck along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Foligno. Foligno's got the puck. Gets the puck back onto his stick. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The one-timer comes up with a big stop. Victoria's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. The Coasters continue to lead here in this second period, looking strong offensively. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a shot and makes the save. Taken by Demers. Gaining momentum up along the side. Let's the wrister go. Close save. How did he get a piece of that?
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Here's a blast! And that shot gets caught in traffic.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
On the attack along the boards. Fires it! Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
He drops into the butterfly to try and take away as much of the net as he can, but the shooter's got enough time to find some room. He sees it, and he doesn't miss.
Victoria's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick shot! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Dreisaitl's taking it from his own end. Takes the pass. Oh, he stopped that one! That was a fireball! Victoria's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Filppula's got the puck along the wing. Puck sent across the blue line. Here's a chance out front! That's three consecutive goals!
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for him. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Victoria's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still. They have scored almost at will tonight.
Here's a short pass to Thomas. No Deeks got the puck along the wall. The Coasters gain control of the puck against the wall. Let's it go, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. Big stop by the keeper.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Victoria's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Bergeron's won the draw. Puck picked up by Pesci. Comes up with the stop. Hinostroza's picking up steam. Now a quick pass to Lindblom. Out front. Snaps one here in the slot. Moves behind the net. Quick pass to Corelli. Sends a pass over. Unloads it. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Over the line they come. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Chance in front. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Hammers a shot just wide. Moves it to Pesci. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Bergeron's got it against the boards. Here's a shot. Oh, he misses the net.
Not by much, but I guess it really doesn't matter, right? If it's not on net, it can't go in.
Fair point. Takes the feed at the back end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Slides it across. Scores!
James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for them. Well, if he was about 4 inches taller, maybe he would have got to that. Desperation effort, but no goal.
The coasters have reminded me of that old cliche here, Ray. When you're hot, you're hot.
It's a point night now. Everybody looking for points and goals, as they are just clearly the better team tonight.
Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
One too many moves, the shot might have been there, but the puck's off his stick.
Moves the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Nunivaara. Taken along the wall by Lawton. Turns it away. Quick pass over to Pominville. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Giroux. Makes the save. Victoria's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Puck scooped up by Jones. Jones plays it against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Kempney's got it on the offensive end. With possession along the wall. Quick feed to Kempney. That goes wide. Grabbed along the boards by Giroux. The Coasters gain possession along the wall. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Just a great defensive read there. Receives the pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Comes up with the stop. Takes it at center. Marchessault's carrying it ahead. Takes a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Into the offensive zone. Jostled off the puck. Moves it quickly over to Ekman Larson. Takes the feed. Knocked away. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. On the backhand, stones him in front. He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
Oh, man, he turned that over, James. What a bad play. Problem with it is it gives the shooter all kinds of time to find where he wants to shoot it. He sticks it right up under the bar.
Been down and out all game long, but as they get back to center, they finally found a positive.
They feel like they're off the mat a little bit here, James. They've got a goal, although they're trailing by a large margin. At least that's some direction to follow.
Here's a short pass to Dvorak. Comes up with the steal. Here they come on the attack. Centered out in front. Heads to the back of the net. Here's a chance to set up now. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Up along the wing. White's got it in the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Back to the blue line. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. No deeks. Got the puck inside the defensive zone. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And now he angles it across to Gunnarsson. Off target!
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop! Victoria's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Into the offensive end now. Here he is, shot right in front. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
looking to make something happen along the boards.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Misses high. And he gets the puck right back. Nice pass.
Centering pass.
And now it's grabbed by Lindblom. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck across to Kraus. Kraus is taken down, and the officials are signaling for a penalty. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Victoria's had the better scoring opportunities, and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And now he moves it to Ekman Larson. Ekman Larson's going to play it against the half wall and makes the save. The Coasters lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And he regains control of the puck and manages to clear the zone. Sent into the far corner. Victoria's got the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Kraus. The Coasters have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Dumba swooping in on the attack. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Quick pass to Bergeron. Takes the feed at the point. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. With the steal. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Takes that pass back at the point. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Too much congestion in front. Moves it to Kraus.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Quick feed to Bergeron. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Handles the puck at the point. Victoria's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a shot. Nothing.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Moves it quickly over to Dvorak. Strong defensive effort. More time off the clock as they grab the puck.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead. They want to run this in on cruise control.
Quebec's got control of the puck. And now it's over to Marchessault. And now he moves it quickly to Draisaitl. Just wide. Picked up along the wall by Giroux. Puck grabbed by White. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Zadorov's got it along the wing. Scores! The captain comes through!
I like how quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, finds some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
Got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Dumps it into the ozone. The Coaster scooping up along the boards. Handles the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. comes up with the stop. Carries it across the line. Hammers a shot, and that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Lawton. Moves it around along the half wall. Let's it go with the stop. Victoria's got it behind the net. From against the wall into the open ice. In close. Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside. Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Victoria's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he can't hang on after that hit. Pominville's got it across the line. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. Victoria's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Taken by Nudibara. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jones. Back to the point it goes. Shot gets in front of it. The Coasters have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Pass to Pominville. Carries it in. Quick pass to Kipney. Victoria's got the puck. Quebec's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. He grabs the puck here at the point. Denied by the goaltender. Rings the iron. Picked up along the boards by Jones. Puck picked up by Jones. Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. Shot from the point. And he stands tall in goal. Sends it ahead to Giroux. Poked away by the goaltender. Dreisaitl's got the puck in his own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Flips it up the net, and that one's stopped. Taken along the wall by Pominville, and he loses control of the puck. Takes the feed. Moves it to Pominville. Handles it along the blue line. Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
And he slides it quickly to Giroux. What a play defensively to block that. Scores! Leon Dreisaitl.
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
No deeks, giving themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Rasmussen's got it into offensive territory. Puck scooped up by Gunnarsson. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. The Coasters get a hold of the puck along the boards. Victoria's got it in their own zone. Grabbed along the board by Lindblom. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Pesci's got the puck. Quick feed to Rasmussen. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Shot and puts it high.
All right, goalie had to duck that thing was so high.
Takes the puck at the point. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Scooped up along the wall by Pesci. Hammers a shot. Makes the save.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of him. See if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest, for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Picked up along the wall by Kempney. And now it's grabbed by Johns. Moves it quickly over to Mantha. Mantha's got it deep in the offensive end. Move to the middle. Oh, just wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Picked up along the boards by Kempney. Quebec's got it in their own zone. Over the line they come. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Slides it back to the blue line. Good hit on the play. Here he is in close. He scores!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two. This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
Offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet. They are still pushing for more offense.
Great defensive stick work on the play. Quebec's got it in the neutral zone. Slides it quickly to Demers. Wrist shot from the slot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Unloads from the blue line, and that sails high.
Oh, you got to get it on target. He rifles it, trying to be too perfect.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Puck moved over to Giroux. Passes it over to Dreisaitl. Back at the point, they set it up. That goes off a twig. Gets that puck back on a stick. And he misses. Is that just a confidence thing?
Confidence or trying to be too perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal.
Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Puck grabbed by Demers. Victoria's got it now. Great reflexes, another save. Sends the pass over. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Dumba. And he slides it quickly to Ekman Larson. Pass back to the point. Move to the middle. Along the half wall with the puck. Slides the puck over. Lets it go from the back end. And he says no!
Now, once the second one goes in, whether you're a scorer or not, you start thinking about, hey, maybe I could get a hat trick. He's never had one.
Victoria's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Quick pass to Gunnarsson. Taken by Jones. Cannon of a shot. Not even close.
Not close to anything. And that's been the same size for 100 years.
Puts it to the front of the net. Takes the pass. Way too much congestion blocks that. Manages to hang on. Dumba's gliding the puck along the line. Denied by the defender. Moves it over to Gunnarsson. Moves it on over to Pominville. From the opposite point. Moves it to Pominville. Scores! Now it's a two-goal game.
Well, now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game because when you're down three, it seems forever away. He swept this one up over the goalie's glove. The room wasn't there until the goalie dropped into the butterfly, maybe a little early, opened up some space up top.
Answered back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point in the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
Puck picked up by Dumba. Feeds it over to Ekman Larson. Quick feed to Aho. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Corrali's got it on the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Kempney. Takes the feed at the back end. No room for that one to get through. And now he tries to get it across to Hinostroza. Just wide of the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
No deeps. Got the puck along the wall. Puck scooped up by Bergeron. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. directs it on over to Johns. Here's a short pass to Hinostroza. Grabs control of it at the point. Kempney's stick handling in his own zone. Slides the puck to Corrali. Knocks the puck loose. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Victoria's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Lawton's carrying it ahead. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. With possession along the wall. Victoria's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Rasmussen. And now he angles it across to Lawton. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Victoria's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Thomas wins it. And now it's grabbed by Demers. Pokes the puck away. Dumps it in. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. And now he moves it to Keller. They've got numbers. Shot makes the glove stop. Victoria's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Coasters look to start the transition game. And he comes up with it. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Victoria's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Horn sounds, bringing the second period to an end.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth, and you'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Quebec's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Victoria's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quebec's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Oh, he went top corner and missed it.
Oh, it's not going to be perfect every time. He's going for that top part of the net. He just missed it.
Victoria's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Bergeron's won it in their own end. Quick pass to Kraus. And it's a quick pass to Aho. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Takes the shot. Nice save off the tender's pad. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Shot! That goes off the stick! Taken along the wall by Mantha. And another stop!
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Weber's got it against the boards. Puck grab by Mantha. Skates in behind the cage. Moves the puck.
Holds the puck at the line. Moves it to Weber. Here's a pass down low.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
Steps in front of that one. Takes it behind the net. And now it's over to Keller. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass. Nice defensive robbery on that. Back to the blue line. Receives the pass. Denies it in front. Victoria's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed. Nice pass. Quick feed to Hinostroza. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Lawton. To his teammate. No deeks. Got the puck in their own end. Giroux swooping in on the attack. Giroux sliding the puck behind the net. Taken by Marchessault. Here's a backhand. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a blast. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Victoria's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Dreisaitl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. Makes the save! Victoria's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, and it goes off the stick! Denies him again!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Victoria's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Shot. There it is. There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. Shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
Well, this play's still buzzing about what we just saw. First career hat trick.
I don't think anybody, even the players, realize how much has to go right to get three goals in one game.
Puck picked up by Zadorov, and they'll dump it in. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Jones takes it across the line. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puck scooped up by Zadorov. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Sends it across. Rips it. Big time stop. Tries to get it over to White. And he coughs it up with the pass. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Excellent stick work on the play. Here's an opportunity. And he makes the save.
Dvorak's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. No deets, looking to break out of their own end. Lindblom's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Demers. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Takes the return feed. Quick pass to Rasmussen. Quebec's got control of it now from their own end. Handles the puck. Moves it to Weber. What a great read breaking up the pass. Moves the puck over to Weber. Demers moves it into the attacking end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dreisaitl. Grabbed along the boards by Demers. Quick feed to Johns. Puts it up front. Knocked away. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And it comes up with the save. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance. And now he tries to get it across to Nunivaara. Takes the feed. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a shot, and there's a save. Scooped up along the wall by Demers. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. Moves it around along the half wall. Now a quick pass to Johns. The Coasters have it from their own end. Kraus has the puck against the half wall. Move to the middle. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
And now he angles it across to Dumba. Denies him on the play. Trying to get the puck away from the Inferno here. Here's a short pass to Keller. Sends it over. Moving to the middle. Handles the puck at the point. Just misses, Ray. I can't imagine his coach is going to be happy with that.
He won't be, James. That puck has to be on the net from the point. That's where the rebounds start to get generated from.
Tosses it to Bergeron. Quebec's got the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Bergeron. Trying to get back on the attack now. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Sends the pass over. Let's it fly! Great glove save! The Coasters continue to lead big here in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. With the blast! Misses! It was right there, Ray!
Oh, it's such a great chance, and he doesn't get the shot on net.
On the attack along the boards. Quick pass to Ekman-Larsson. Slides the puck over. Comes up with a stop! Great stick work as he pokes it away! No deets, grabbed a hold of the puck. Great pressure forcing the turnover! With the stop.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Puck lands right back onto the blade. Victoria's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Zadorov. Picks it off. Look out. Misses over the net.
Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
The Coasters gain control of it. Just wide. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Jabs the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Hinostroza. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Let's it fly and makes the save. There's another stop.
Well, he's going to have to file through a lot of text messages after the game, isn't he? He's got three goals, a hat trick in his first NHL season.
And I'm sure he's going to add to his social media following as well.
Victoria's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Great heads-up play by the defender.
I don't mind the turnover so much when you're trying to catch up in a game. You have to take a chance.
Looks to set up at the point now. Takes the pass. Oh, what a stop! Picked up along the wall by Dvorak. Puck grabbed by Corrali. Carries it across the line. Here's a shot. That goes off the post and stays out. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the defenders come up with the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. White's going to play it against the half wall. Corrali's got it in the defensive end. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. No Deke's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he passes up to Lindblom. Back to the point it goes. Denies him with a save. Picked up along the boards by Mantha. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Big-time save on a big-time shot. Lawton's got it across the line. Taken by Foligno. Quick feed to Foligno. And now he moves it quickly to Nunivaara. Handles it along the blue line. And that banks off a stick. And now he moves it to Lawton. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Comes up with the stop. The Coasters have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Bergeron's won it off the faceoff. Great defensive effort with the stick. Right to the middle. Victoria's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Aho. Aho's got it along the wing. Puck scooped up by Kempney. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Here comes the call. Hooking the call and maybe a little sell job along the way? A
little bit, but the player's got to move his feet. As soon as you stop, if it's even close, you're going to get nabbed.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Gets it out of his own end. The Coasters have it against the wall. Carries it in. And now it's over to Dumba. Snapper from the slot. Gets a puck on it to make the save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. Up, still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
Victoria's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone and manages to clear the zone. The Coasters get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dumba's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Filppula. Taken along the wall by Corrali. Gets it out of his own end. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck lands back onto a stick. Here's a shot. Takes it right in the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. The Coasters' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And manages to clear the zone. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Victoria's looking to break out. Over the line they come. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Makes the save. Victoria's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. Straight up the middle, here they come. Along the half wall with the puck. Hammers it on net. Sails over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Victoria's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Stopped by the goaltender.
The Coasters continue to lead big here in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And manages to clear the zone. Victoria's got the puck along the boards. White's got it into offensive territory. With the steal. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Corrali.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Kempney's got the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Weber. Shuts him down. Up along the wing. With possession along the wall. Drives it to the front of the net. And the poke check. Oh, smart play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Let's it go. Comes up with a stop. Good use of the body on the play. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Puck grab by Gunnarsson. Back on a stick now. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines him up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through him.
Victoria's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Snaps it on net. He scores! Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie, me. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck off his stick. The snapshot beats the goaltender from the high slot.
Victoria's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Here's a short pass to Myers. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quebec's got possession here in the neutral zone. Takes a hit but still hangs on to the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Thomas. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And he gains the zone here. Quick pass to Myers. Myers setting up against the wall. Quebec's got the puck in their own end. No Deeks got possession at center. Mantha's got it against the boards. Centering pass. Taken by Nudivara. Foligno's got it on the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Tested there, but rose to the challenge. Across the point. Victoria's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it back to the blue line. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Grabs the puck in the corner. And now it's to Pesci. Sends a pass over. Wrist shot from the slot. Huge stick save by the goaltender.
It's been a great night for him. He's got two goals already. But you know he'd love to pull a hat trick out of, see if he can get a third one.
Is the third the easiest or the hardest?
Oh, it's the hardest for sure. Who knows if you're going to get another chance in a game.
Palmenville's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Centering pass! Knocked away. Here they are on the attack. And the puck departs the zone. Puck picked up by Pesci. And now he tries to get it across to Aho. Moves it to Aho. Moves the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack.
gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Coasters have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Dreisaitl's won the draw. Quick feed to Pesci. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quebec's got the puck. Takes it across the blue line. That goes wide.
Quebec's... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Man, I used to get so sour when our power play would struggle. Pretty soon, it turns into a conditioning drill, and it's been that for these guys. Up and down the ice, they haven't been set up at all.
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Victoria's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets it out of his own end. The Coasters scoop it up along the boards. Carries it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Bergeron. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Victoria's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Quebec's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes a whack but still hangs on. The Coasters gain possession in their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Puck scooped up by Dvorak. Smart defensive play there. Here's a short pass to Ekman Larson. Receives the pass. Hammers one from the point. Fantastic save! Leonard's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Victoria's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. The Coasters are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Thomas wins the draw on their own end. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Regains control here in the neutral zone. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Victoria's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. Up big time late in this third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards. Philpott is on the attack in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by White. With the stop. No deeks. Got a hold of it along the wall. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Gets it out of his own end. Takes it across the blue line. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. And manages to clear the zone. Victoria's got the puck behind the net. Carries it in. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Quick pass to Corrali. And now he angles it across to Lindblom. Victoria's regained possession of the puck.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
And that one's turned away. Bergeron's got it in the offensive zone. Point-to-point pass. And that's blocked away. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Keller. And here's a shot. Oh, it just gets a piece of it. Moves it to Dvorak. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. What a great read breaking up the pass.
It's hard not to take a chance when you're behind in the game. He turns that puck over, trying to make something out of nothing.
Gets the puck back onto a stick. Quick feed to Draisaitl. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
The Coasters gain control of the puck against the wall. Lawton swooping in on the attack. Quebec's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck to Giroux. Takes the feed. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. Well, sometimes you think you got lots of room to make a move. Not there. He got closed down and hammered. What a hit.
Victorious up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Sends it in deep. Quebec's got the puck along the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Denied by the goaltender. Weber's got the puck in his own zone. Draisaitl's got it across the line. Here's a short pass to Marchessault. Takes the puck at the point. Back at the point, they set it up. And that one goes up and over.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Puts it off the post. 42 seconds to go. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Huge steal at his own end. No deeks, trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Nice poke check.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
The Coasters gain possession along the wall. Passes over to White. Nice pass. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
Burn the tape. Do they even use tape anymore? But burn this game. Man, they were bad. And it's a shame that long winning streak goes down in flames.
Yeah, I guess I don't need to return that VHS anytime soon. But man, that was ugly. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight. We'll be right back.
what I'm gonna do. I got the same old shoes with